Hey, what is up guys, welcome to this tutorial. In this video, I'll show you how to add an image in your text, like in this example, within Elementor Page Builder. Besides Elementor, you will only need JetElements Add-on. That is the best add-on for Elementor you can find. And if you want to learn more about JetElements, you only need to follow the link in the description. So now let me delete this pre-designed example and search for the headline widget, which is a part of JetElements plugin. So you need not heading but headline. It will look a little different, well, actually a lot different. So you grab this widget and you drop it on a section. And then just quickly go ahead and remove the second part of the text and the icon. And if you want to learn more about this particular widget of JetElements add-on, there is a tutorial coming up on our channel. Now let me type in the text and it's gonna look like that pretty much. So in order to style the text that is in the first part in there, you need to go to the first part tab. And here you got a ton of settings. First, let's start with the typography. So we'll change the typography the way that is better for you to see the result. Here we go. Now it's time to add an image in the text. You do that if you go to the Use Text Image section, right under the section with the typography settings for this text. So Use Text Image, toggle this to yes, and it's gonna open one more section saying text image. You click in there and you choose the image that you want to put in. I'm gonna choose this one. Here you set the position. Like you can usually do with the background images. This is pretty much the same. It works pretty much the same way, as you can see. And here we go. A couple clicks and you've got a heading with the beautiful image inside. As simple as that. You can really add any image of any resolution. You simply choose what you want to be seen inside your text. And you can achieve some really interesting effects. So, and that will be it for this tutorial. In this video, I used Monster 2 WordPress theme. If you want to learn more about this theme, go to the description down below, and also don't forget to check JetElements plugin out. And check out for more tutorials on JetElements and Elementor on our YouTube channel. So I hope you liked this video, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in another tutorial.